Hey guys, Dwayne Ludwig here, martial art instructor. Gonna show you how to counter the cross with the combination. I'm gonna take it through you step by step along with UFC fighter TJ Dillashaw. So initially, I wanna drop back off his cross. So he throws the cross, I'm gonna drop back off it, parrying it slightly. Now I'm gonna come back with the cross initially. Boom. Then I'm gonna come back and add the hook on top of that. Now I'm gonna add the low kick. Now after the low kick, I'm gonna return with the hook. Now I'm gonna add the cross. So the entire combination on how to counter the cross is one version from the top. If you throw the cross, you come back, cross, hook, low kick, and return back with hook cross. One more time, he throws the cross, drop back, cross, hook, low kick, return back with hook cross. Thank you, sir.